All right. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna start from the back this time, and we're gonna go back up to the front. So because that's also pretty good card book here. So the first out of 5,000, I got the Sam Girogi's hottest prospect. The first out of 5,000, Derek Jeter. Here, I'll even let you see that. First of 5,000. As you see, this happened. As you see, so that's in the back because it's the last card I got. The next page is kind of stacked. Dang! Next is All-Star Game, Chris Bryant. Behind him is Vladimir Guerrero's Jr.'s rookie card. I'm an MLB debut, as you can see. The next is Marcus Stroman's All-Star Game card. Next is Michael Brantley. The next one is a home run and a shutout, May 2nd, by Noah Syndergaard. And this is when he hit a home run on May 2nd, 2019, and shut the, I can't remember who he's facing out. The next card is Romo Sergio. So, the next card is the 35th anniversary Shohei Ohtani card. The next card is when the 150-year Shohei Ohtani homers a third straight game. And then the next card is pretty big, and it is Jose Barrios's All-Star Game card. Congratulations, you have received an All-Star Stitches card from 2019 Topps Baseball Update Series. Dang. So I guess that's a really good card. I think. And I have congratulations on the back. And what's funny is I don't even remember ever getting any of these cards. The next card that I have. Hold on 1 second. Alright. The next card that I have is Charlie. All-Star Game, Charlie Blackman, right here. The next card I have is Mitch Keller, right here, and then Joe Kelly. I just got done from hitting practice, so that's what I'm going to do. This next page, and then I'll be done. It's going to be a quick one. Is Keston Hiura. The next card is Nick, Amar, Javagikas. And then lastly again, Brian Dozier. The next card is Huang Weichai. Shelby Miller and Edwin Diaz. And then this will be the last page. I'm just gonna check this page up. This one is Home Run Derby. Carlos Santana. The next card is Drew Pomeranz. And then the next card is Luis Rengifo. Greatest moment, 150 years, George Springer. The next card is Kevin Plawecki. And then the next card is Hunter Pence. Right. The next card I have is a Divisional Foes when Bryce Harper with the Phillies met Freddie Freeman at first. Right here. At Philadelphia in 2019. The next one is Tommy Edman. And the final card is Azafisio Garcia. And that's all the cards that I'll be showing for part three. Oh, also on the next page, All-Star Game matchup. Okay. So I just want to say that real quick. That'll be it, and I'll see you later. Goodbye. Peace.